Part of Francis Hughes. It's also featured on my current CD, by the way, folks. It should be on sale later on. So here we go.
As I walked to the glen, she passed. I heard a young girl mourn. The boy from town looked up. She cried, "It's 2 years dead and gone. How me heart is torn apart. This young man to lose. Oh, I'll never see the lights again. But my young Francis is you. For many years his exploits were a thorn in England's side. The hills and glens became his home, just there he used to hide. Once when they surrounded him, he quite slipped away. Like a fox he went to ground and kept the dogs at bay. Moving round the countryside, he often made the news. But they could never lay their hands on my brave Francis Hughes. Finally they wounded him and captured him at last. From the countryside he loved, they took him to Belfast. From Musgrave Park to the Crumlin Road and then to an age clock cell, he went straight on the blanket and on the hunger strike at the well. Will to him they could never break, no matter what to try. Oh, we fought him every day he lived, and fought him as he died. As I walked to the glen, she passed, I heard the young girl mourn.